when no one else can understand me. When everything I do is wrong, you give me love and consolation. You give me hope to carry on, and you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you. And when you smile, the world is brighter.
Papa, happy anniversary. I just wanted to let you guys know how much you mean to me. I love you guys so much. You guys are incredible grandparents, more than any of us could have ever asked for. You're a Nana and Papa to everybody, and that's what makes you guys so special. We love you. We are so happy to be here to celebrate you guys, and we're so excited for just an awesome weekend with you.
That makes it, what, 1960s when you got married? That sounds right. We'll go with that. 1960s. You guys are probably too young to recall what was going on in the world at that time, but I remember it like it was yesterday. The civil rights movement, political assassinations, the rise of the Beatles, Nam. The Six-Day War, resulting in the Declaration of Independence for our Holy Land. Shout out to my homies in the IDF, Baruch Hashem. You guys have some tough neighbors. You know, they just make things so difficult. My brother MLK's I Have a Dream speech. Mao Zedong will die in the forthcoming decade. Hell yeah. And then some revolution in Canada that, you know, nobody knows or talks about. But the greatest, most important event of all, the wedding of Josh and Carolyn Serkin. In all seriousness, congrats on 60 years. Thank you for what you do for our family. We wouldn't be here without you. Like, actually, most of us wouldn't be here without you. But I love you both very much, and congrats on 60 years, and I can't wait to celebrate.
Happy anniversary, Nana and Papa.
Mom, Dad, Josh, Carolyn, Nana, Papa. I would like to start out just by sharing a few tidbits of nostalgia from the 60s that you guys will remember. Certain cartoon films will bring to mind great memories that you got to play and watch. And food, some fondue, and gelatin molds, and for fun, drive-in theaters, popcorn in your car. As far as styles go, bell bottoms, which I know you both wore because I saw that, and Josh with his afro. Also, lava lamps, go-go boots, I know Carolyn, I saw pictures of that with you. And then some favorite TV shows, Gunsmoke, Bonanza.
I love Lucy,
The Andy Griffith Show. So those are my little nostalgia 1961 tidbits to share. And Sarah.
And in addition to that, and during that time, the life expectancy was just 70.2 years old, So you guys are winning. And you'll love this. The Dow Jones, Dad, was 734. A low of 610, actually, at that point. A six-pack of beer, $1.70. The average price?
The average price of gas was 27 cents. Milk, 49 cents a gallon. A first-class stamp was only 4 cents. And the Union of Carolyn and Josh?
Priceless!
Also, one last moment in celebration of Carolyn and Josh. We have rosé all day for Carolyn. Sarah and I will take over that. And for you, Josh.
And a Pinot for you, Dad.
Baby, baby, try to find me. A little time, and I'll make you happy. I'll be home, I'll be beside the phone waiting for you.
Happy birthday, Papa.
It's not his birthday.
Oh, it's not? Happy birthday, Nana.
It's not her birthday either.
What is it?
It's her anniversary.
Oh, shit. How many years?
60.
Oh, my God. Happy 60th anniversary, guys. Can't wait to celebrate with you next week.
Hi, Nana and Papa. Happy anniversary. As I was walking around the city the other day, I was thinking back to when you wanted to take me on a cruise to Alaska for my bat mitzvah. And all I wanted to do was spend a weekend in New York City instead. I'm forever grateful that you did not allow a 13-year-old to make that decision, and it is a vacation that I will always cherish, not just because it was incredible, but because I got to spend a full 2 weeks with the two of you. I need salmon every day, and still the only time I've ever had a butler. Congratulations on 60 years. You're truly an inspiration, and I cannot wait to celebrate with the two of you.
Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time.
Hi, Mom and Dad. Happy anniversary. I'm so happy that we could all be together in Asheville to celebrate this milestone with you guys this weekend.
We love you. Cheers.
Love is all you need.
Happy anniversary, Josh and Carolyn. I can't believe it's 60 years. I've done so many things with you over the years. I can't tell you how much it meant to me when you came and spent Dean's and my anniversary at the country club on our 60th. I sure miss all the good times we've had together over the years, and I hope we can get together more in the future. Love you both. Happy anniversary again, Joyce.
Nothing you can see that isn't shown. There's no way you can be that isn't where you're meant to be.
Hi, Josh and Carolyn. Happy, happy 60th. We're so excited for you. You are tremendous role models. And Alan?
And I agree. And I still remember when I was a little kid when my dad, Eddie, came home one day and told me that Josh had just gotten married. And I thought that was so super duper. It was a long time ago, and you guys have been a role, like Alicia says, a role model for, you know, a life partners.
Life partners, lives well lived, and we're just thrilled for you. We're wishing you the best, wonderful, most exciting, tremendous celebration. This is really something to celebrate.
And woo! Josh has been a role model in business for me as well, so you got a double header.
Love it. Love okay. it. Love you guys.
Blessings from Aspen.
Yes. Bye. Mwah, we love Bye. You.
Bye.
Bye.
Anniversary, B and Josh. It's Beth. And I couldn't wish the most beautiful people in the whole world a happy anniversary. But most of all, I figured out today that your 60th anniversary, and I'm 63. So I figured out, Josh, that no wonder I've known you all my life. Anyway. I love you both, and thanks to Jill, I can say, with a shirt, love you, mean it. And I really do love you, mean it. Happy anniversary.
I think it could have been Josh's and my anniversary. Except we would have killed each other by now. Our politics are antithetical one to the other. But I love Josh and I love Carolyn in spite of the fact that he late dated her. I have known these people for 62 years, something like that. These beautiful people I love very much. You see, she's agreeing. How is that? Oh, I remember so many things I don't even know where to begin. I remember later things. Josh and I went to the Melrose Games in New York to see Trackmate. He knew my sister Michelle. She was my eldest sister. Of course, we stayed in separate places. I don't even know where she was. I stayed with her. I have no idea where Josh was. I used to date him on Saturday and Ron on Friday. And of course, he dated Carolyn whenever he had a moment, I guess. It turned out just all for the best, I would say, except that Ron is no longer with us. That's the sad part. And Hillary, too. And he used to dance with Hillary, particularly at Jill's wedding. Who could ever forget that? Oh, and Blaine, too. He got married. I forgot that. It's been a wonderful, wonderful friendship. Yes. And I love it, and I love that they're together, and we weren't. We're all dog lovers. I will never forget when we went in the Berkshires to look at puppies. I don't believe Carolyn was intending to get a dog, but she, one look at Hudson, and she was hooked. She was smitten. I'm smitten with Honey Bell, and off we went with dogs. What was that? It was for the Yowitz something or other. And then we were also at Mrs. Yowitz's 125th birthday or something. And we made up a song about Sherry, 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 Sherry. None of them are married still, but we kept being married. I convinced your mother, Carolyn that is, that she had to have a washing machine in the house in Maggie Valley a long, long time ago. Your father may blame me now. He probably didn't know that then. But she got a washing machine, nevertheless, didn't have to take her laundry down. I don't know what other things to tell. There were so many things. We shared so many things. We went to Bermuda and Ron saved your mother's life. When the, I don't know what it was, a man of war or a, I got stung by the man of war. I don't know what, she just had a little panic attack. And Ron saved her life. And it was forever. She was forever indebted. There are so many things I don't know where to begin and where to end. We had a lot of fun. And they dragged me up and down the golf course in my inimitable, wonderful golf fashion. So there were just a million and one things that we shared and hopefully will share, humbling and hobbling along. I love you both. Happy anniversary.
One more thing. I guess they were too in love to come to Ron's and my wedding because they were not there. I don't know why, but they weren't there. I guess your dad may have started law school already. I don't know, but they were not there. I guess I have to forgive them now.
Anniversary, Josh and Carolyn, I can't believe it's 60 years that you're married and I've known you for 53. We've shared lots of holidays and memories together. Lots of love and hugs and kisses to both of you. Miss.
Sometime between the Polaroid camera and the iPhone on a little piece of Bahamian soil known as Harbor Island, we went to a little white wooden church, Baptist church, on a hill where the preacher Greenberg was conducting a wedding service. And for the third time, Carolyn and Josh said their vows.
Alcohol was involved.
And now we celebrate
their 60th anniversary and...
many more happy ones.
Yes.
We toast you.
Did you get that out of my face? Congratulations, you make it look easy.
Hey, Uncle Josh and Aunt Carolyn. Jay and I have had trouble connecting lately. I've been working a lot, so on behalf of both of us and our entire family, happy 60th anniversary. We love you and miss you and hope you have a wonderful anniversary.
For anybody that has skydiving on their bucket list, don't do it. This is to honor Carol and Josh, who are celebrating 60 years of marriage. What are the chances that a girl from New Jersey would attend school in North Carolina and meet another girl from North Carolina who attended the same school? They wound up on the same floor in the same dorm, didn't really have much in common, but became best friends. And who'd have thought that the girl from New Jersey would start dating a Jewish fraternity and meet someone named Josh Serkin, who she never dated, but became her best male friend. And that's continued through my whole life. And who'd have ever thought that that male friend would see this female that became Liz's best friend and say, how come you never introduced me to her? And I went, I was thinking, what in the world do they have in common? Really nothing. But to make a long story short, they were introduced and they had a wonderful first date. They went to a drive-in restaurant and that's exactly what he did. He drove right into it, crashed the restaurant and crashed the car. And from there, it just blossomed. And who'd have thought that Liz's best male friend would then introduce her to his best male friend from Miami Beach, and the four couples got married. Carol and Josh, you've had a wonderful life together. You've raised three fabulous children. You have wonderful sons-in-law, fabulous grandchildren, and you're blessed, as the key word is now. And I am so fortunate that you're in my life and have been there for over 60 years. I love you. Kisses and love. And so if I hadn't attended the University of North Carolina, Josh would never have met Carolyn. I would never have met Alan. And we'd be two old maids. Maybe we'd be together in a nursing home. Although we did have plans to do that. And I just hope it never happens. Love you guys. Happy anniversary.
Ready? Go.
Happy wedding anniversary to my cousins, Steve and Josh.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Hi, Aunt Carolyn and Uncle Josh. Happy 60th wedding anniversary. I wish you many more years of happiness. Love to you both.
Hey, Aunt Carolyn and Uncle Josh. Congrats on 60 years. I wish I could be there to celebrate with you guys, but I know you're going to have a great time. Miss you tons. Hope to get to see you soon. Love you.
Hey, B and Josh. Congratulations. Oh my gosh. What an accomplishment. 60 years. 60 years of loving another human, spending that much of your lifetime with someone is so incredibly inspirational and aspirational. I took a little bit of time to think about what I would say to you both in this video, and I just wanted to... I thought maybe I could list 60 different things that you've taught me as a model of what an incredible marriage could be. But I won't take the time to do that now. But just know that there were a lot of things that came to mind, including how much you love your family, all of us, how supportive you are, how you always show up for all of us, and just the love that you both have had and the way you've cared for one another is just really incredible. And just, just really, really inspiring. And I thought a little bit about Mom today too, and I thought, you know, she must have wanted also to have such an incredible marriage. And so I'm just grateful that while she didn't provide that as a model, I was able to know you all my entire life. And so I know what that looks like. And I know that Mom joins me in wishing you a congratulations and just super. So, I don't know. I had so many words and now I'm lost for words. Just really, it's overwhelming to think about. And you all have done it. So congratulations. I love you both so much.
Hey there, Aunt Carolyn and Uncle Josh. Congratulations on 60 years. That is wonderful. What a way to set the bar high for the rest of us. Hope you guys are doing well. We love you, we miss you, and can't wait to get together soon. Cheers.
Congratulations, Aunt Carolyn and Uncle Josh. Happy 60 years. We love you.
Congrats on 60 years.
Happy 60.
We miss you guys. We hope to see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Carolyn and Josh.
Hello.
Linda and Stanley, on this very special occasion, wishing you the very, very best. Lots of good years ahead. Happy times, good friends, hopefully togetherness. And we're for
at least 60 more.
For 60 more.
Wow.
we're lucky to be included in your group, and we love you both very much. Happy anniversary.
Take care. Enjoy your special day. Bye.
Hi, Josh and Carolyn. Margie here. There's a rumor going around that you've been married for 60 years. Hard to believe. Anyway, congratulations, and here's to 60 more.
Congratulations, Aunt Carolyn and Uncle Josh, on 60 wonderful years of marriage. We are so excited for you guys to be able to celebrate together on this diamond anniversary. Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary to two of my favorite people. I love you so much, and you are such a shining example for all of us. I hope you have a great day. Love you.
Miami, we miss you guys. Wish you were here. But we wanted to wish you a happy anniversary for your 60th. That's very impressive. Wish we could celebrate with you, but maybe we can celebrate when you get back. We love you guys. Cheers.
Happy anniversary to both of you. I'm very happy.
Falling in love with you shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Surely to the sea, darling, so it goes, something